guys, are you looking for videos to help you with your IELTS preparation? Are you looking for some guidance on how to approach each section in IELTS? You've reached the right video. But before we go into that, do subscribe to IELTS Ninja. Hi guys, we are going to be discussing a very interesting topic today. So the question I've taken for discussion is, in many third world countries, the government is unable to keep up with the growing demands of fuel. What are the possible causes for this problem? Okay, now as many of you know, this is a very relevant topic to today's day and age, and understanding the global fuel crisis is an integral part of our responsibility as citizens of the world. But having said that, in today's video, I'm only going to be discussing on how we could develop this topic further using the cues that have been given in the question. First, let us highlight all the keywords that are going to help us understand the focus of our answer. In many third world countries, so the examiner is not interested in the opinion or what is happening in the first world country. We are only going to be discussing third world countries. Government is unable to keep up. Growing demands of fuel. What are the possible causes of this problem? So here, I've highlighted certain words and phrases. Please notice certain elements here. First thing, we are only going to be discussing about third world countries and the demand for fuel. No other issue is being discussed. And we are only supposed to discuss the causes for this problem. Okay, now, how are we going to develop our answer? The first thing we are going to do is write down the key phrases that help us understand the topic itself. So let me reiterate the topic in my own words so that I can make sense of it and then further develop the topic. The insistent demand for fuel options have baffled many developing countries. This fuel crisis has been brought upon due to, and now we are going to list out the various causes. So, what is the first major cause that you think is very specific to third world countries? So, because we have specifically mentioned third world countries, let us think from the point of them and not the global fuel crisis in general. So one thing that most third world countries have, which is different from first world countries, is probably an exploding population and the inability of the government to pay for the rising fuel charges. So population, cost of fuel, and are there any other things that are common for third world countries? Can we also say the resources, lacking in natural resources of oil? So I'm not able to think of many more points beyond this, which could have caused for this demand, raising demand for this one. But now let us talk from the point of view of why the government is unable to meet the demand. One, definitely the cost of fuel is very high, and they might be unable to afford alternate solutions. Okay, so I have basically given a list of things. Now, before we select which are the points we are going to be discussing in our essay, we will have to see how far we can develop each of these points. Now, when it comes to population, yes, population is definitely a problem because the number of people living in third world countries is definitely higher than the ones that are living in first world country. But having said this, this alone cannot be a major motivator for the government to, cannot be a major reason behind the problem that we are discussing. So I'm going to put this as a secondary option. Cost of fuel, definitely one of the major reasons. Lacking in resources, yeah, but again, I'm not very convinced. I could instead talk about unable to afford alternate options. So what I did here is basically evaluate the various ideas I had and strategize as to where to use which idea. Now that I know what I'm talking about and I have the two major causes I'm going to discuss, all I'll have to do is develop these points further by giving explanations and examples. Hope you guys appreciate the tips that we have discussed today. For more such videos, please click on the bell icon so that you can be updated with our latest notifications. If you want to check out our curriculum, please visit us at IELTSNinja.com. You could also avail our free demo facility by getting in touch with our counselors through our portal.